Should every time, should I wait till I see like his eyes start getting soft?
Yeah.
Because I don't trust him yet to get that he should stay down.
Uh-huh.
Once you start seeing it, like there's no inkling that he's gonna pop up, so like a couple more days probably.
Yeah.
Then I'll just start with, I'll start giving him the opportunity to
make the right choice. And like, I'm already starting to see someone soft eyes when he's here, you know? Come on, go. Come on.
Loose it. Bend down a little bit.
Come
here. Come. Come here. Go to this, go to his side. Not so much like you're moving in like hard, but just like you're gonna move in and ask him to come with you if you were going to, or you're not, you're that, then I have to push back over. There you go. So this time now you're gonna have to wait longer. Just walk away a little bit, but let him stay there. And then whenever he's ready to get up, I think I would show it just because you're
having this vicious cycle.
Yeah. I would sit down beside you and kind of invite him over into your space. So maybe one reason that you want to keep a leash on him, just so you can give him a little attention to get up, because that's going to be a problem once he's down. He's like, okay, no. Because right now he needs so much.
What you're doing?
Yeah.
Because you're not
outside
of what she's doing.
The same thing where I was like,
so he's not ready to get off that path.
Yeah. So then and she was back and forth every second tape.
Yeah. So when you put the leash on him, if you can put it on him and
just
sit down beside him and even just apply his tension and just kind of bring him over to you.
Okay.
And let him just kind of, you sit down, give him your side and just like let him like kind of chill with you for a second and then walk away. Because I would like you to
with
be able to.
With the leash. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You would like him to be able to.
Eventually, like, talk, like, you haven't been able to touch him
no.
in a fashion, like, without
or
him
he likes
to,
it.
Like,
no, because that's exactly
yeah.
what he says.
Because what I want you to do is as you're walking away, you maybe even be able to like give him like a stroke.
Uh-huh.
But he's got to be in a forward movement and he's got to be calm. Otherwise, you're just going to be setting yourself back up for
another
round. So if you don't feel like you can get that, just don't do it.
I probably would want. I feel like I'll just start this again.
So, since he's already grown, I'd go ahead and slip the lead over his head. And then you can let it. There you go.
Every step he takes, he bows.
But he is not as tense.
No, he's not in his tail.
And
now,
even when you're sitting there like that, like you can, there he goes. Yeah, not so much eye contact. Just more there. Yeah. Like, I don't think he's ever been with a person, just been with a person.
Mm-hmm.
And now when he's starting to like, close his eyes, then just sat there beside you close, and he's not, you know, on top of you and growling at you as soon as you give him any engagement. And he's gone.